everyone, it's SoCraftyAG, and today I'm going to be doing a room tour of my American Girl Boy Doll's room. So his name is Oliver, and I decided I'm just going to show you his room. So it's underneath the kitchen and, oh, there's just one of the cats. The kitchen and living room, so it's a little bit dark, but so let's just get started. Okay, so we're going to start on this side. So starting over here, there's this canvas that I painted. It just has like black and red. And then behind it, there's this car poster that I printed off the computer. Over there is this airplane thing. It was just one of my brother's toys, and I attached some string and taped it to the ceiling. And on the wall, there's some more posters. So they're just some NHL posters and a car one over there. Just some things that my brothers would have in their room. So next we have the bed. Okay, so this bed is so cute and I'm so excited about the find. So I actually found this thing at a thrift store, and it was like taller and had two different things. It kind of looked like a bunk bed, but it was too big for dolls. So then my dad just cut it down, and then I laid duct tape along here across the two bars, so it makes a perfect bed. For bedding, I just have this white and red striped fabric, and then the pillow is just this dark red. And on the bed is sitting Meatloaf. He's just sitting there with his collar, and I think he looks super cute. The next part of the room is a corner. In the far corner, there's a lamp, and I actually really don't like it. It looks kind of girly because it has flowers on it, but it turns on, but if I turn it on, then it goes like orange, so I'm not gonna do that. Beside it, there's another NHL poster, and down here is a beanbag chair that I made, and it's just navy and black. It's kind of hard to see, and it's just filled with some rice. The next area is like the TV video game area. So on this back wall, there's a TV just made out of some cardboard, and it looks like he's playing Mario Kart. And then beside the TV, there's just this NHL poster. Here's a close-up of the poster and the TV. Here I have this like little wooden crate thing that I used to have in the living room. So in the corner, I have these really cool pencils. I think that's what they are. And pens, they are like a little hockey stick and a golf club, and it looks so cute. And over here in the corner, I have this globe, which was a pencil sharpener. Beside it, there's this little truck thing. I don't know. Over here is a Wii game, a trophy from the dollar store, I believe, and two other little cars. Okay, so in the bottom, starting at the far left, there is a Wii thing, some Wii games, a DVD player, this little Lego guy, and this Snakes and Ladders game, which was in my March American Girl vlog. And on top of it, there's this little golf statue thing. Beside it, there's a soccer ball and a book. So I hope you guys enjoyed this mini tour, and stay tuned for a video of making of Oliver, which is going to be super exciting. So don't forget to comment, like, and subscribe, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye!